Well, today we're kicking off the summer with a free day at Kennedy Pool, and it's all about safety. We've got Safe Kids out here, we've got the Sunrise Optimist Club out here as one of our sponsors, and we also have the fire department here. And they're, you know, answering questions that people might have about, you know, pool safety, water safety. The fire department has a lot of their safety gear, their scuba gear. They want to know if they can use it. Sunrise Optimist Club has sponsored this event today, and we're giving out free swim passes for the first 100 people.
I've heard of a lot of drowning cases over the years. I think it's something that's totally preventable and something as parents, as a community, that we could be doing. No matter where you're at, you know, drownings can happen anywhere. You know, they can happen in your house, in the bathtub or pool, you know, toilets. You know, and eventually, you know, like you were stating here, the agriculture community, we have tons of canals that are throughout the city. Just knowing of those the different hazards in those different areas, whether you're at the pool, you're out in the water, the river, you know, there's different things that you have to look out for, and we just want to make sure everybody has that information.